Valdez is a renowned Filipino actor who has been in the entertainment industry for over 5 decades. He is known for his captivating performances in movies and TV shows. Ronaldo Valdez started his career in the entertainment industry in the 1960s. He quickly made a name for himself and became a household name in the Philippines. In the early years of his career, Ronaldo Valdez was known for his good looks and romantic roles.
Like what?
Kung hanggang kailan ito, kung hanggang kailan tayo. Sir, when will you stop loving me?
A day after you stop loving me, and not a day more.
That'll be a day after forever.
Yes.
Musika? Musika ang gusto mo ipalamon? Sa pamilya mo?
Putang ina mo! Hindi magagaya sa akin naman ako dahil walang asawang katulad mo! Kaya hindi natuloy ang pangarap ko eh. Dahil kinontra mo eh. Pinamili mo ko. Kung yung pangarap ko, ikaw, natural, pipiliin kita, mahal kita eh. O ano nangyari sa akin ngayon? Isa akong walang kakwenta-kwentang tao. Walang pangarap. Walang ambisyon, walang direksyon. Pero kahit ganito ako, kahit kailan di ako nagsisi, nalawala ang paharap ko dahil pinili kita. Kasi mahal kita eh.
Fast forward to today, Ronaldo Valdez is still active in the entertainment industry. He has taken on more mature roles and has shown his versatility as an actor.
Bakit ka naka-wheelchair?
Oh, hey. Alam mo, Iha. Lumala na ang sakit mo.
Actually, pinadoktor na namin siya last day.
Hindi ikaw tinatanong.
Hindi rin ikaw sinasagot ko! Sa ina ko nakatingin! Pero si Ellen sinasagot. According to doctor, Doctor Flores, your father have a sick and also have a cell. Malalim. Because she's a human being.
Despite the passing of time, Ronaldo Valdez continues to inspire his fans with his timeless performances.
Paano yung mukha mo pag balungkot? Yung mukha mo pag nasaktan ng puso? Yung mukha mo pag binabalikan ka, gusto mo pa pero wag na lang. Paano ulit?
Humila.
Paano yung mukha mo pag nakasalubong mo yung jowa mo pero gusto mo sabihin, eto nga pala yung sinayang mo?